This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here. Has the headlock. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
The prestige of holding a singles title certainly hasn't been lost. Just look at the ferocity in which these two are competing.
Championship on the line.
Oh, you're right about that. Let's get this thing going. Who's gonna be the champion? Just by looking at Kevin Owens, I wouldn't think he'd be the type of superstar to pull off a moonsault. Then I saw him do it. And wow, was I ever amazed.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night. I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time.
Going for the cover. Plenty of fight left.
You're right. This guy's still near 100%.
The moonsault's not the only move Kevin Owens will surprise you with. He's also been known to execute a flawless senton bomb from time to time.
Yeah, and guys like Kevin Owens aren't usually the ones you see doing a senton bomb. That's typically reserved for the smaller guys.
We're looking at complete domination here.
There may be no... That's it! He's out!
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down. The swing!
OMG, this is awesome! Quick pin! Hey, is this it?
Look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
This will be a physical battle.
You're right about that, Cole. This is going to be a war. This could be so physical that it gets really ugly before it's over. One. This could be big.
Two. Three.
Vaughn brawl here. Vicious punch combination.
Man, lefts, rights. This is great. Well, out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Kevin Owens will fight anybody tooth and nail. But it's this type of momentum, this type of offense that Kevin Owens is known for. It puts his opponents in a bad place, and you better believe it makes a statement.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right, you don't want to know.
Fighting from a position of full health here.
Kevin Owens shows us some clever offense here. Are we gonna see it? I think I saw two fly out. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Uh-oh, well, that's it. The shoulders are down.
Two.
You have to respect that Kevin Owens knows what he wants and goes right after it. He's one of the most no-nonsense competitors we've seen in a long time.
Yeah, but I'm not so sure Sami Zayn respects that. Kevin Owens wanted
Saints NXT title and cut to the front of the line in February 2015 to take it.
Watch it. That's it. He's done.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
There's no quitting these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight. You'd have to think that Kevin Owens' brawling style makes him incredibly difficult to game plan for. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. Why is the guy his opponent, and what's he going for here?
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
To your earlier point, Cole, there's no game planning for a guy who's going to come right at you like Owens does. The only thing I can think of is maybe run.
Six.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
Kevin Owens is taking full control right now. The shoulders are down.
Seen and hurt tonight. There must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
He is just getting busted up.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
Good grief! How is he still conscious?
Just when you thought a powerbomb couldn't get any more devastating, Kevin Owens goes and adds a twist that makes it purely lethal.
Looking for the win. Stealing your opponent's finishing move definitely sends a message.
Yeah, that's adding insult to injury.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. We're looking at complete domination here.
I think it's gut check time now. Not this.
He's looking at it again. What a maneuver by Kevin Owens.
Now that is force. What strength. What a slam.
Oh, this spells trouble right here.
Kevin Owens is looking at this. There it is. The pop-up powerbomb.
Oh, man. It's all over, but they're crying after that, Cole. He sees it.
Look at those eyes. He was coming back. It's over just like that.
He takes to the air.
Wow.
He's got him hooked. Right on the nose.
Whoa. A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
He thinks he has it.
Two.
This is like that old battery commercial. This move just keeps going and going and going.
Oh, submission! The hold's locked in!
Kevin Owens imposes his will.
Watch it!
What strength! Fighting his way out. We're looking at complete domination here. A well-placed strike. Going for broke.
Kevin Owens will fight anybody tooth and nail. But it's this type of momentum, this type of offense that Kevin Owens is known for. It puts his opponents in a bad place, and you better believe it makes a statement.
Looking good now.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Both of these competitors have so much resolve. It's going to take a minor. Well, that's how you make a statement. Covers. Seen this before.
Yeah, I thought we were stuck on a rerun there for a minute.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
That's vicious. Cutting off oxygen inflicts serious damage to an opponent. Hey, you could have until the referee's five count to break it. Use it. Look at this.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal? Look out.
Look at Kevin Owens. There it is. Shifted back and forth repeatedly between these superstars.
What a ruthless act. That is not a position you want to be in at any point in this match, ever.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
He clearly has confidence in that move.
Yeah, he's done it enough.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Oh, this is not going to be good.
It's just a matter of time now.
Oh, man. I thought he might have been knocked out right there.
One.